Pakistan hosting its highest profile match since 2009. Kamran Akmal took charge for Peshawar.
Magnificent shot behind square, was in the air for a while.
But after a middle order stutter.
Beats him down the leg side, magnificent piece of stumping and bowling.
Sami blasted 28 of just 11 balls to help Peshawar to a competitive total.
Oh, he's got all of that. They've got a new hostess on it. And he's done it again. Has he got enough of it? You betcha. Oh, it's raining sixes at the hall.
The Kerala Gladiators got off to a rough start. And while Sarfraz Ahmed did his best,
against the spin, one bounce into the fence.
Peshawar couldn't be stopped. Sami's side claiming the PSL title at the Gaddafi Stadium.
Of the HPL PSL, good has been bowled